room I'm talking to that I would never get the time. And here we all being mean and looking at ourselves in mirrors very closely, nodding straight up in a line. And all the funny little stories that are told of being few above what amounts to nothing more than minor crime. But I'm a whore and I'm exploring territory with a party in the pussy, but we'll never win a job. I've been thinking that this frozen door is chosen. The candidate should lead into a very sudden end. Another room up in the tomb, the lovely shuffling for the great thing of the shoveling that dirt up in her head. The very fact is I'm sitting here with zombies, talking on the table, couldn't tell you one thing that was said. I get surrounded by the friendliest of strangers, who would sort of kill himself to give a fuck if I was dead. I just realized the tragedy of this is that her hand is on my leg and she so clearly wants to fuck. I know I'm wired and I was certainly obliged. I can't continue getting higher than confusing it for us. I'm not an angel, but the baggie we unfolded and just seems to give a lick is dripping out me colored rust. And you seem nice, but I still hate you for the moment, cause I'm too smart to be open with this artificial trust. I've been noticing the gossip of the glorious can happen anymore. We run the gamut of our film. But here I am again, pretending Spock and Amy exist. We need to start looking out their little gills. I'm sure it's certain that everything is in tonight. It's something else you can all mention that's meaning is still there. And all the people in your presence are just weapons. It's as simple as the theory that the dying love can kill.
Everybody here is so alive.
Make some noise, San Francisco!
Father, it's a joke.